This is the Cali-Bros factory reset video. This is going to set your radio back to the default settings. What you do is hold both sticks to the upper left-hand side while turning the radio on. It's going to say calibrate stick mode 2. Now rotate both sticks in circles about 3 times, making sure you get to the edges on both sticks. After you've done that a few times, hold down one of the trim buttons for a few seconds. It's going to say system initialize. Now it's back to normal operation.